This gyrotron has some unique specifications, which is hardly achieved before.
This gyrotron is result of so many effort in the Japanese industry, and not only supplier, but also Fusion Institute helping us to perform this gyrotron. So many people and so many companies are involved in this project.
This is an exciting day for MAST because it's not just a box coming off a lorry. It's really marking the start of a new phase for MAST, because we're going to be able to do things with this equipment that we've been wanting to do for years and years and we haven't been able to do. That we're going to be able to heat to much higher temperatures. We're going to be able to support our design program. So these gyrotrons generate these waves in the plasma which can help sustain a plasma current. And so with this technology, we can double the efficiency of our plant.
UKAEA is a very important customer and a key player to develop a fusion industry. So we are very much happy to make a delivery for them.
Our interactions with Kyoto Fusioneering have been very positive. I know the team have enjoyed working with them. I myself have sat in on a number of meetings with them and I enjoy the engagement. It's a good working relationship that we've developed.
I hope that this gyrotron delivered to UKAEA achieves a very great result and make a great contribution to MAST-U experiment.
This is a very good example how private company can contribute to development of fusion. So hope we can make such a collaboration between private and public like a UKAEA to make a fusion happen.